And we've got live music from the Manic Street Preachers frontman, James Dean Bradfield. We are full to the rafters. But right now, it's time for some music. He is the frontman of one of our all-time favourite bands, who came onto the music scene 25 years ago. They've sold over 10 million albums worldwide. They've got four Brit Awards to boot. From the Manic Street Preachers, James Dean Bradfield joins us. James, welcome. Hello to Nick as well. Nicky and Sean, obviously not here. They've left you to do the hard work.
Yeah, kind of. Well, Nick's preparing for his. He's got an exhibition done in Tenby in West Wales of his paintings and stuff. So he's busy framing stuff and all that. And Sean's probably trekking in the Andes or something.
Fantastic. Beautiful album came out earlier this year. Resistance is Futile. Here it is. I've got to point out the picture inside, actually. Look!
I'm a giant.
Look how tall you are, James.
I have ascended to lofty status.
I know. You're definitely not taller than Nicky. Did they put you on a box for that?
It was my last ambition in the band, to be taller than Nick. I finally achieved it, so I said
it's done. Such a great... Album's amazing. Been some beautiful singles from it. A lot of love for it. Got to number two. Yeah. Cruelly kept off the top spot by The Greatest Showman soundtrack. Yeah. I'm imagining you didn't bother going to see that film.
Well, you're in danger of, like, jeopardising the programme here, because I know you have a respectable audience, and and I could
you
lose
could
my
say
mind. I mean, it's we were very annoyed by it.
Oh.
Subsequently, it's kept everything off number one.
I know. I think it's still number one now.
It is. Yes.
The thing is, though, the album kind of recorded in two parts because you had to give up your studio. So, you know, tell us a bit about that.
I mean, we had a studio in Cardiff, which we'd worked in for years. And a kind of urban regeneration kind of, like, made sure that it got knocked down to Bell Flats, which is a recurring story through Britain these days.
Yeah.
So we thought we'll find a permanent home for ourselves, like one that'll see us through to the end. So it's like a pretend youth club for the over 40s. And where the dartboard went was a big argument.
Okay. You need a dartboard in any recording
studio, don't you?
You took the album on the road, you did a huge arena tour. How much fun was that to play those tunes?
It's really fun. I mean, kind of like, it's still the closest I get to, like, what you might call, like, a sport in life.
Yeah.
Because we're all big sports nerds in the band. And there is an element of just, like, feeling like you're in a good rumble, or you're just playing a match when you're on stage, because it's really physical.
Yeah.
If you see Nick, you know, he jumps around everywhere still. You know, he's still got the finest legs in rock, and he uses them on stage. So now I'm going to have to dust the moves off, because I've said we do them, kind of thing. So, yeah.
Take this as a warm-up.
Yeah,
yes.
This is a warm-up, yes.
Fantastic stuff. You're going to play an oldie for us later, Motorcycle Emptiness.
Yes.
And it's just you, so it's a stripped-back version. Beautiful.
Yes.
Love that. And Nick, of course, let's not forget.
Yes, Mr. Naismith,
Nick,
yes.
But what are you going to play for us first, the new single?
It's going to be People Give In.
Fantastic. Love to the boys. Enjoy Hard Spot. Always a treat having him. We love the album. James Dean Bradfield.
Thank you. Thanks.
People get tired. People get old. People get forgotten. People get old. People get old. There is no theory of everything. Now we're making like a exception, a crime to forgive. Torn between now, then and now. Never really knowing the why and how. People break down. People move on. People can't go home. People stay strong. People get happy. People get lost. People keep in mind. People lose trust. people lose trust. There is no theory of everything. Now a metal conception, a crime to forgive. Torn between that then and now. Never really knowing the why and how. People break down. People move on. People can't go. People stay strong. People give a hell. People stay strong.
The Manic Street Preachers, huge hits, can't wait for that. Now give it up for James Dean Bradfield from the Manic Street Preachers!
Culture sucks downwards. Animize loathing and feed yourself smiles. Organize yourself, trouble war. Hurt, maim, kill, and enslave the ghetto. Living our life, life so cheaply, forever, ever, ever. Underneath neon loneliness, motorcycle emptiness. Underneath neon loneliness, motorcycle. Flies a slow suicide, orthodox dreams and symbolic mess. From feudal serf to spender, that's wonderful world of purchase power. Just like lions sucking on their breath, survivors natural and sorrow, sorrow, sorrow. Under neon loneliness, motorcycle emptiness. Under neon loneliness, motorcycle. Under neon loneliness, motorcycle emptiness. Under neon loneliness, everlasting nothingness.
Street Preachers, new album Resistance Is Futile is out now. That is it for today. Huge thanks to all my guests. Alex Horn.
Thank you very much.
Julian Prairie.